Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
That's a view.
Tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kept vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The frozen city?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Kett learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can find here. Be careful, Ryder.
Defense matrix can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful, destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored. temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Without their shields, taking out these guards shouldn't take long.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
That's it. Good work.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. They can't return to blast their way to something in here.
Life support is stable.
To the people.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize over 500. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Incoming jet!
Ket, stay sharp!
Those are enslaved Angara.
We must free them. They could help us.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.